जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद, ये भक्तो जिंदाबाद, जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद, जिंदाबाद जिंदाबाद, मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, डिग्निटरीज ऑन द डायस एंड ऑल द लर्नड मेंबर्स ऑफ दिस ऑगस्ट गैदरिंग. आई एम डॉक्टर एन बी संगापुर, प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ फेडरेशन ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी एंड कॉलेज टीचर्स एसोसिएशन इन कर्नाटक. आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रिमेंबर ऑल द वंडरफुल टास्क done by the effective leadership till now. Now the mantle of responsibility of FUCTAC is on my shoulders, and I wish to carry out all the duties and assigned to me. I, being the president of FUCTAC, would like to say that effective leadership is the apex organization representing the university and college teachers of India, and it has always been pro teachers organization which has stood for when it comes to any issues involved with the teaching fraternity. I would like to highlight the task, wonderful task done by the AFECTO. Number one, efforts made by AFECTO in getting revised 7th pay scale. AFECTO has repeatedly written to the MHRD and EGC to share the contents of the 7th pay review committee recommendations with the teacher organizations, the practice that has been followed by all the previous governments. Number two, mass to the parliament on 12th July 2017. Thousands of teachers from across the country assembled at Tentramanta in Delhi and took out march to parliament in support of their union demands. We too from Karnataka participated in such a march and made it successful. Observation of a Black Day. On 27th August 2017, we observed a Black Day by wearing black slips and assembled at and sat on dharna in front of all regional offices of college education in Karnataka and conveyed the message to media as well as public about the work done by AFECTO and its effort. We submitted memorandum to the Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji through DC to intervene and settle the matter. Fourth one, move to the quarter, that is today's program. From Karnataka, more than 250 teachers have come to attend this court arrest program, sir. The FUCTAC has its 11 affiliating associations: KGCTA, Karnataka Government College Teachers Association, Association of Mangalore University College Teachers Association, Gulbarga University Private College Teachers Association, Coimbatore University Private College Teachers Association, Karnataka State Akkamahadevi Women's University College Teachers Association, Rani Chennamma University College Teachers Association, Mysore University Private College Teachers Association, Bangalore College Teachers Association, Karnataka University College Teachers Association Dharwad, Tumkur University College Teachers Association, Davanagere University Private College Teachers Association. From all 11 units, more than 250 teachers have attended this today's program. As it was decided earlier, we have come over here. At this juncture, we the teachers of Karnataka demand 100% financial assistance from the center at least for 5 years. Last time central government gave 80% financial support, and even before it was even 100% financial assistance from central government. With this great expectation, we all have assembled here, sir. As it is said in the beginning, FUCTAC is the apex body organizing, having 11 units. We are ever with you, sir, with the effect of leadership. It is every step that are taken by the effect of we are with you, sir, and expect the same cooperation from you, sir. So, in solving the legitimate, basic, and justified demands of the teachers all over India. With these few words, I would like to conclude my speech. Thank you. Thank you very much.